Look at his hands and see the width of his love for you. Look at his feet and see the length of his love for you. Look at his head with a crown of thorns crushed down on him and measure the height of his love for you. Look at his side where a spear pierced him through for our sin, for our sickness, to defeat death in us, and measure the depth of his love for you.